He's pining for her in a people carrier. There might be buildings and pretty things to see like that, but architecture won't do. Although it might say a lot about the city or town, I don't care what they've got, keep on turning them down. It don't say the funny things she does, don't even try and cheer him up, because it just won't happen. He's got the feeling again, this time on the aeroplane. There might be tellies in the back of the seats in front, but Rodney and Dale won't do. Although it might take your mind off the aches and the pains, laugh when he falls through the bar, but you're feeling the same, because he isn't there to hold your hand. She won't be waiting for you when you land, and it feels like she is just nowhere near. You could be well out on your ear. The thought comes closely followed by the fear, and the thought of it makes you feel a bit ill. Yesterday I saw a girl who looked like someone you might knock about with, and almost shouted. But then reality kicked in within us. It seems as we become the winners, you lose a bit of summit, and half wonder if you want it at all. And don't say oh, 'cause you've got no idea, and she is still nowhere near. The thought comes closely followed by the fear, and the thought of it makes you feel a bit ill. Despair in the departure lounge, it's one and they'll still be around at three. No signal and low battery. What's happened to me?